Hello students, welcome back. Let's go to exercise 1D, 9th problem. We have to show that all these numbers add up to 52 upon 11. Let us take all these numbers one by one. 4 minus square root of 5 upon 4 plus square root of 5. Rationalize the denominator, 4 minus square root of 5. So this is equal to a plus b into a minus b, a squared minus b squared. A squared minus b squared. A minus b whole square. 4 minus square root of 5 square is equal to a squared. 16 minus 2ab. 2 for the 8, 8 into square root of 5. Plus b squared. Square root of 5 square is equal to 5. 16 plus 5 is equal to 21. 21 minus 8 square root of 5 upon 16 minus 5 is equal to 11. 21 minus 8 square root of 5 upon 11. Let us take this now. 2 upon 5 plus square root of 3. Rationalize the denominator, 5 minus square root of 3. 5 minus square root of 3. A plus b into a minus b. A squared minus b squared. 5 squared is 25. Minus square root of 3 squared is equal to 3. 2 into 5 minus square root of 3 is 2 5 is 10 minus 2 square root of 3. This is equal to 10 minus 2 square root of 3 upon 22. We can simplify this further and take 2 common, 5 minus square root of 3 upon 22. 2 ones are 2 elevens are. This is 5 minus square root of 3 upon 11. 5 minus square root of 3 upon 11. Let us take this now. 4 plus square root of 5 upon 4 minus square root of 5 into 4 plus square root of 5. 4 plus square root of 5. A minus b into a plus b. A squared minus b squared. 16 minus 5. 4 plus square root of 5 the whole square. A squared plus 2ab. Plus b squared. 16 plus 5 is equal to 21 plus 8 square root of 5 upon 16 minus 5 is equal to 11. So this is equal to 21 plus 8 square root of 5 upon 11. Let us take this one now. 2 upon 5 minus square root of 3 into 5 plus square root of 3. 5 plus square root of 3, a minus b into a plus b is a squared minus b squared, 25 minus 3, 2 5 is 10 plus 2 square root of 3. Two is common here, 5 plus square root of 3 upon 25 minus 3 is equal to 22. 2 ones are 2 elevens are. 5 plus square root of 3 upon 11. 5 plus square root of 3 upon 11. Let us add all these numbers on LHS. LCM is equal to 11. 21 minus 8 of 3. 21 plus 21 is equal to 42. 42 plus 10 is equal to 52. Minus 8 square root of 5 plus 8 square root of 5. Minus 8 square root of 5 plus 8 square root of 5 is equal to 0. Minus square root of 3 plus square root of 3 is equal to 0. So 52 upon 11. Tenth problem, x is equal to 2 plus square root of 3. We have to show that x cube plus 1 upon x cube is equal to 52. X is equal to 2 plus square root of 3. Therefore 1 upon x is equal to 1 upon 2 plus square root of 3. Let us rationalize the denominator. 2 minus square root of 3. 2 minus square root of 3. A plus b into a minus b. A squared minus b squared. 4 minus 3. 2 minus square root of 3. So 1 upon x is equal to 2 minus square root of 3. This is 1. 1 upon x is equal to 2 minus square root of 3. Now x plus 1 upon x. 2 plus square root of 3. That is x. Plus 2 minus square root of 3, that is 1 upon x. this goes off, what remains is 4. X plus 1 upon x cube is equal to x cube plus 1 upon x cube plus 3 x into 1 upon x into x plus 1 upon x. Hope you remember the formula. A plus b the whole cube is equal to a cube plus b cube plus 3ab into a plus b. Xx goes off. X plus 1 upon x is 4. So 4 cube is equal to x cube plus 1 upon x cube plus 3 into x plus 1 upon x is 4. 4 cube is equal to 64. This is 12. 64 minus 12 is equal to x cube plus 1 upon x cube. 64 minus 12 is equal to 52. Therefore, x cube plus 1 upon x cube is equal to 52. Value of x is given. It is 3 plus 2 square root of 2. We have to prove that x squared plus 1 upon x squared is equal to 34. 1 upon x is equal to 1 upon 3 plus 2 square root of 2. On rationalizing the denominator, we get a plus b into a minus b. A squared minus b squared is 2 to the 4, 4 to the 8. 3 minus 2 square root of 2 upon 1. So 1 upon x is equal to 3 minus 2 square root of 2. X plus 1 upon x is equal to x is 3 plus 2 square root of 2. 1 upon x is equal to 3 minus 2 square root of 2. This goes off. 6 remains. Now x plus 1 upon x square is equal to x square plus 2 into x into 1 upon x plus 1 upon x square. A plus b the whole square is equal to a square plus 2ab plus b square. This goes off. X plus 1 upon x is equal to 6. Therefore 6 square is equal to x square plus 1 upon x square plus 2. 6 squared is equal to 36. 36 minus 2 is equal to x squared plus 1 upon x square. Therefore, x square plus 1 upon x square is equal to 36 minus 2 is equal to 34. We have to prove that these two numbers add up to 11. Let us take these numbers one by one. 3 square root of 2 minus 2 square root of 3 upon 3 square root of 2 plus 2 square root of 3. Rationalizing the denominator, 3 square root of 2 minus 2 square root of 3. 3 square root of 2 minus 2 square root of 3. A plus b into a minus b. A squared is 9 to the 18. B squared is 4 to the 12. 3 square root of 2 minus 2 square root of 3 whole square. So a minus b the whole square formula. A squared is 9 to the 18 minus 2ab. 2 to the 4, 4 to the 12, 12 into square root of 6 plus b squared is 12. 18 plus 12 is equal to 30. 30 minus 12 square root of 6 upon 18 minus 12 is equal to 6. You can take 6 common here. 5 minus 2 square root of 6 upon 6, 6, 6, go off, 5 minus 2 square root of 6, 5 minus 2 square root of 6, let us take this now, 2 square root of 3 upon square root of 3 minus square root of 2, rationalize the denominator, a minus b into a plus b, a squared minus b squared, 3 minus 2. 2 square root of 3 into square root of 3 is equal to 6 plus 2 square root of 3 into square root of 2 is equal to 2 square root of 6. 6 plus 2 square root of 6 upon 1. 6 plus 2 square root of 6 minus 2 square root of 6 and plus 2 square root of 6 go off. 5 plus 6 is equal to 11.